are in San Juan. This is when we were driving to our rainforest tour. It's called the El Nuque. I'm probably saying that completely wrong, but it's the El Nuque rainforest, and it was so beautiful. They say trees supposed to help you breathe, but I really couldn't breathe out there. But who knows? That could just be my asthma. But it was so pretty. It was so many flowers. It was so many little bugs. I don't like bugs, but I guess it was nice.
This path not that bad. This path easy. I like this path. Hopefully the rest of the rainforest like this. Whew. My heart is beating out my chest. I'm nervous. I'm scared. I got on the forces. They done up.
I just want to have a moment of silence for my forces. In the arms of an angel.
It's definitely caterpillars out here. Look at all them holes in the middle.
Here I go again talking and you can't hear me, but I was telling you guys that the rainforest was so pretty. We were supposed to be sliding down the rocks in the water, but they said it was too much that day. And then it started thundering, so I was like, that water is not for me. I'm not getting down in that water. And it was just such a common place to be. We were supposed to get snacks too, but he even had the snacks. I'm like, where's my snacks? I paid $80 for this. I'm supposed to get snacks. And everything that I can imagine, I didn't even get that. I was so upset. And I didn't even get to ride down the waterfall either. It was really should have been discounted. But it was beautiful. I would definitely recommend the tour.
Up the hill, y'all. But I don't know. So far, uphill isn't as bad as downhill. Like, coming down, I was really scared and, like, shaking. But going up, it's not that bad. Maybe because I did it already. But it ain't that bad. Demetrius, you're just leaving me. He don't care if I fall or not. He's just gonna tell my mom, look back. You shut up. Tell me to shut up. You shut up. Wait, come on, I'm scared. Like, you see all these little fake steps and you just leaving me. I don't know, but you can help. Just go, I'll figure it out on my own. I just feel as though your butt stink. It's been like Survivor. I'm so tired. My legs hurt. I feel like I'm gonna fall. Whew. Oh my God. I need my pump. Y'all see my stomach? I can't do this. Whew.
So the entrance to the rainforest was in some random man's backyard, and those was his doggos, and he knew exactly what he was doing because he was selling Icy's too once we got up. That's when we was being a little grown, and we had got some pineapple drinks from, I don't know, one of his little store shops that they took us to after we got done with the rainforest. It was like a flea market type of thing, but they all sold just food, and it was Jolly Rancher slushy flavored. And I think that Demetrius had Jack Daniels in his and I had Bacardi, but it was nasty to me. I didn't really like it. So this is when we were done with our rainforest day. Luckily, we had left before it started raining. Like, we had literally got right in the van before it started raining. I was so happy because I don't know, them raindrops be hurting and it be hot. I don't think that's normal for rain, but who knows. But the shots were so pretty, it was so colorful there. It was just lively, they had music, people had their dogs, and our bus was lit. This is when we got back from breakfast at Denny's. It was really nasty. The service was bad and it was just regular, but my outfit was cute and I got to take some really nice pictures, so I was happy about that.
Anybody knows who this lady is and can explain it to me, that'd be great. Them kids having a time of their life. Cartier store. It's open. You want to blow a band? And Cartier? It's a designer. They sell like nice bracelets and stuff. I think they sell bags too, I'm not sure, but they sell like gold bracelets. That's what everybody, that's what they're known for, their bracelets. That water coming way over here. Oh, this must be a dog park or something. This was some little boy chasing around a chicken and it was so funny, but like the chicken was just kept running from him. I was so mad I didn't get the whole thing. But he was really torturing that chicken. This is the third day when we walked to our water day adventure of kayaking, snorkeling, and parasailing.
We're walking right now to a goal, to our scuba water adventure day. And he had the time of his life on his scooter. Riding on the scooter. I ain't riding on no scooter. I'm tired. The scooter hurt my arms. The scooter hurt my legs. I ain't got no sneakers though. I got on sandals. I don't need to be out here riding.
This was us snorkeling with a bunch of kiddos. I think they was in a school, but it was so much fun, but my face burned.
We back right now, we're waiting. We're ready to go kayaking. We went scuba diving already. We went scuba diving, my face started burning. I didn't chicken out, my face and eyes started burning. Well, I'm a sea fish blind.
Yeah.
Anyway, my face and eyes started burning, so I had to sit down for
the diving. The kayaking was all right when I stayed like in this area, but as soon as I got way out there where my boyfriend at, I don't know where he went. He had lost clothes. Demetrius just lost, cause I ain't going out there looking for him. They gonna have to go out there and get him, cause I ain't going out there and getting nobody. I told him not to go that far. He don't listen, that's on him. But next we about to get on these little paddleboard thingies and they just stand up. I don't know, they like stand up kayaks.
Paddleboarding was not it. Paddleboarding sucked. I fell into the water. My face burned again. Eyes burned again. I don't know what's up with this Puerto Rico water, but this Puerto Rico water is not it. And then I told the guy and the guy was like, yeah, it does that sometimes. I'm like, what do you mean it does that? Like, y'all need to get something. Y'all need to get that fixed. But now I'm walking back to the hotel. Again, Demetrius left me to scoot. I don't do that scooter. I try, it ain't it. I don't like it.
This was one of the most popular dinner spots there. Like, the wait was so long, but it was worth it. They had great food, great mojitos. It was so good, and it was so pretty. this is the food we got. Demetrius, I got steak tacos. They were super good. And a cranberry mojito. I had got rice and beans and steak. And it came with like a salad. It was so good. And then we had salsa and chips and more mojitos. Mojitos is like a drink and it's got like mint in it. That's what makes it mojito. And it was so, so good. The cranberry one I had was good. And he had like a lemonade Tito's one. His was nasty. And then he ended up drinking mine. And I had to drink his because he was a child.
He like mine. I like both of mine.
And this is sadly the end of our trip. It was so fun and so beautiful. This was my second time in San Juan, but this time I actually got to vacay. This was us driving to the airport, and I was so sad to leave, and he was sad as well. But I would definitely go back if I get the chance to. It was so beautiful. It was fun. It was the break that we needed. It was just amazing. This is some nighttime plane footage, but thank you for watching my video. Bye.